Can I help you?
Just having a look.
Let me get the gate.
Looks like you've got a few ears here.
Yeah, I got a drifter or two who'll stop by now.
Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Back during the American Revolution, when we were fighting for our freedoms, we gained the beautiful right to keep and bear arms. A right we used to protect ourselves, our families, our property. That is, until the ever-growing federal government got scared of the people they swore to protect. Over the years, they stripped us of every gun right they could, using a few mass shootings as an excuse to
Oh, God damn it, Tuck, you shouldn't have.
No, he's taken the rest of our drugs and headed north. My boys lost him somewhere around Marion Forks.
All right, I'll see if I can track it down. Tucker, Deacon St. John Day. Deacon St. John to Ada Tucker.
Deke, did you find her?
Yeah. Yeah, Tuck, I found her. She's on her way back.
Wait, you let her go? Alone?
Well, she took one of the squatter's bikes. She said that she was going to be able to find her way. Look, she didn't want my help.
Oh, God damn it, Deke. You should have brought her in.
Well, why, Tuck? Why? Is it something wrong? I mean, is there something cheap?
She doesn't have a goddamn clue about what's out there.
Well, I don't know. Maybe she does. St. John out.
Mass grave. Might be buried this shit out here again.
Oh, yeah. You're assholes.
Fuel can.
Hmm.
It's not. It's gonna bring them all down on me. All right.
Shit!
Thank you.
Damn
it! No one's answering.
What the hell are you talking
Radio,
about?
Radio, no one's goddamn answering.